Clayton Kershaw threw another gem on Tuesday night. This time, the Washington Nationals fell victim to the 6 feet 3 inches, 225-pound left-hander. It was a 108-pitch, 8-inning masterpiece, one in which the Los Angeles Dodgers ace allowed just 3 hits and racked up 8 strikeouts. He made one mistake, a solo shot to Bryce Harper in the 7th, and that was it. He left an inning later with his team leading by a comfortable score of 4-1. That is what Kershaw does. It is what he always does. He pitches lights out every time he takes the mound. Most importantly, he puts the Dodgers in a position to win ball games, and they are doing just that. At 78-61, Los Angeles sits in first place in the National